So at Dollar General, I'd been looking for some stuff to make. Some stuff I saw somebody else had done a tutorial that they made like some, like a knockoff Glimmer Mist kind of thing, and I'd been wanting to try them, but I didn't really want to spend the money just yet. I kind of wanted to see, I don't know, whatever. And then I found the tutorial on how to make kind of the knockoff stuff. So when I was at the Dollar General, I got the things to make it, and I'll link the tutorial in the down bar. But I got some rubbing alcohol, and I got two spray bottles. And these are the nice ones because they've got the kind of stopper at the bottom, so it'll stop it from getting so clogged up. And I got two of these eyeshadows. They're shimmering loose eyeshadows. And this is kind of the brand that it was. And they were only a dollar a piece, and I got the pink. Might be kind of hard to see. And like this kind of gold shimmer. I thought those would be nice. And then I'm always looking for some new storage stuff. And I've been looking for something to store my, all the stuff for my Etsy shop. So I found this huge box. It opens up and it's really nice inside. So I had I think it's supposed to be a gift box because it's got a to from tag, but I had a 50% off coupon for home decor and whatnot. So this was, was supposed to be $10 and I got it for $5. And this was the biggest one they had, so that was really nice. I also got one of these. It was also 50% off. I ended up putting my inks and pens and stamp blocks and then all of my Cricut cartridges in there. So that'll be nice on my shelf instead of some of the other stuff I've had. And I also went to Big Lots and got quite a few new scrapbooking whatnots and card making things. I got these three stamps, and they're all, if you can see that, but they're Ink-a-dink-a-doo, all of them. And I got them for $2 a piece. So I thought that was pretty good, especially for this bigger one, because I know they're usually a lot more expensive. I got a couple of these sticker packs. I thought they might be kind of cute. I liked this flower. And yeah, but they were quarter a piece. Couldn't pass that up. Sorry, we've got a police scanner in the background. I got these Eye Press by Hampton Arts. Never heard of it before yesterday. Stamp says, it's a boy, it's a girl, it's a shower. You could use that for baby showers, wedding showers, whatever. $1.50. So that was pretty good too. Got these really, they're kind of, they're epoxy stickers, so they're kind of thicker. I thought they were cute. A dollar for them. I thought that was pretty good. And I got this paper pad for $3. And it's really nice because it's got these There's the letter stickers and then some flowers and butterflies and whatnot, but you could also cut this off. This is still stickery, and cut this off, use it for a border or something. You know, it's got some punch outs, some different tag kind of things, and then some letters. It's got some really nice papers. I don't know if you can see that, but there's glitter on there, so that's nice. With a couple sheets of with some glitter. And they are only one-sided, so I'm not really fond of the double-sided papers because I can never choose which side to use. But there's those. That scanner's gonna be annoying, and I'm probably gonna have to refill this. So, probably the best deal I got was on some basic gray chipboard stickers. There was from the Obscure collection. Got 4 sheets of these for 50 cents. They had quite a few of them, but I only picked up one because I wasn't quite sure exactly what was in them. And they might be cute for some guy cards or whatnot like that. So that is pretty much everything I got. Yeah, thanks for watching.